Data recovery is the process of retrieving inaccessible, lost, or corrupt data from storage devices. Have you ever accidentally lost or deleted files on your Windows? Don't worry, because in this video, we will show you 5 best data recovery software in 2022. Before we get started, subscribe to our channel so you don't miss out on any future videos. The first one I'm going to talk about is Tenorshare 4DDIG Windows Data Recovery. 4DDIG can recover everything you lost from Windows and Windows-based devices, including USB, SD card, digital camera, and more under different scenarios such as accidental deletion, system crash, disk damage, virus attack, etc. It supports 1,000+ files and formats with both quick and deep scan to ensure high recovery rate. For how it works, you can simply click here to download and install the program on your Windows. As you can see from the interface, 4DDIG enables you to recover data from your local hard drives, external drives, desktop, recycle bin, select folder, and even from crashed computer. If you want to recover your deleted or lost data, simply select the location where you lost your files and then click Scan to proceed. Then select the target file type to scan. It takes a while to scan all deleted files. After the scanning, result is generated, and you can click on specific file types to preview the details. Then you can click Recover button and select the location to save found files. For 4DDIG Windows Data Recovery, is the add-on feature to repair corrupted photos and videos. Sometimes the recovered videos and photos may be no longer usable due to corruption. For such situations, you can use the software to repair the corrupt videos and photos. The next Windows data recovery software I would like to recommend is Recuva for Windows. Recuva is a lightweight freeware data recovery solution, and it can recover many types of files from Windows PC. This program has a user-friendly interface that sets it apart from many other freeware programs. It can get back your lost photos, music files, and documents from a wide variety of storage devices, including external hard drives, memory cards, and USB sticks. Recuva also can recover data from damaged or formatted drives. The top 3 is Disk Drill Data Recovery for Windows. Disk Drill for Windows is a reliable and user-friendly data recovery software that gets your data back in a few clicks. This upgraded application offers users the ability to preview and recover up to 500 MB of data with a free trial version. This feature-rich data recovery tool employs sophisticated scanning algorithms and allows users to perform multiple types of scans, and Disk Drill support all disk-based storage devices for recovery. Stellar Data Recovery for Windows is considered by many to be one of the best data recovery tools available today. It is compatible with internal and external storage and supports to recover data types like office documents, folders, emails, photos, audios, and videos. Stellar Data Recovery might not be the cheapest option available, but still it's a good choice at recovering anything from just about any storage device. Kernel Data Recovery is a professional software to recover data from corrupt or formatted Windows partitions. The software ensures that there is absolutely no data loss during the entire process of recovery. The software is even capable of recovering data loss due to corruption of Windows file system, deletion of hard disk partitions, software failure, etc. The software is equipped with 3 data recovery modes: Quick Scan, Extensive Scan, and File Trace, to perform complete and accurate data recovery. Among these 5 Windows data recovery softwares, you can choose your desired one based on your needs. In consideration of overall performance, we highly suggest you give it a try to Tenorshare 4DDIG. Have you ever tried any other Windows data recovery tool? Leave your comments below. See you next time.